an idiot. I'm a big dumb idiot. In the center of town, there's a big freaking glyph that I missed. See this? Yeah. We did it. Alright, so... a little flipped upside down because this was where fire was, but what you do is you step here and it shows the fire gin, and you have to have all of the fire gins from both this game and the last game in order to get in here. If you missed a single gin, you don't get in here. To even get the djinn that were in the earlier secret areas in order to get in here. We inherited the power of the land to create a great darkness. You crave this power, attack this slate. I believe this is Shalon or something to that extent. Yeah, Shalon. Alright. So now we're gonna go through the puzzle. smell a trap. Alright, that's interesting. But some of these blocks would probably be like droppy blocks. There is only one way to go then. These guys don't give nearly as much enough experience for how difficult they are. That's less what it's designed to do. Half these battles is me just waiting for Medigo to pop, you know? Oh, I see now, I'm an idiot. I did part of the puzzle correctly. Now I realize what the other half of the puzzle is. Thank you. just check this way. I just came this way. Beat. Alright, we're definitely getting near the end here. We did it. Oh, let's heal. Yeah, it's still not fully healed yet. Annoying. This. So you're all cured up. You guys are all ready to go. Alright, we're gonna save our game here. Because once I do this, I'm gonna head straight to a boss. I am the shadow, the keeper of light. If you want the sun's power, show me your own. So this is Dolahan. He's very, 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 very difficult. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do this in the first turn. I know I kind of smoked two of the three bosses without much trouble, but he is, I believe, much more difficult, so... let's see here. Let's play very conservatively here. And we'll go from there. That's annoying. Alright. That's very annoying. I don't know if that does anything. Just felt like using it. That's a dead guy. Straight to death. Alright. This is interesting. Woof. So he has the ability to swap amongst the elements. Interesting. Summoning Charon for. Jeez. I think I'm gonna get wiped here. So that's a thing. Thank you. Youch. It's getting lit up here. Sort of weirded out. Well, I guess I shouldn't be. Sheesh. Yep, there it goes. Well, people that are safe from that are the ones that are not, that are, instant death, I love it. And this is it for the... This is it. I don't have anything else. Right? Yep. Alright, well, that is it for this episode. come back, we're going to try that again, but with a different setup. I know the setup I used last time to defeat him, and it's sort of... it's kind of wonky. Not really, but we'll get there. So I will talk to you guys next time.